Welcome to RIRCOM.
Alternating current. The AC stands for alternating current, meaning voltage or current that changes polarity or direction respectively over time. AC electromechanical generators, known as alternators, are of simpler construction of than DC electromechanical generators. AC has frequency. The transmission loss is very less when compared with DC. Step up and step down the AC is simple. Converting AC into DC also very simple. Terms used in AC. The instantaneous value is the value of alternating quantity. It may AC voltage or AC current or AC power at a particular instant of times in the cycle. There are uncountable numbers of instantaneous values that exist in a cycle. Average value. The average value is defined as the average of all instantaneous values during one alternation. That is, the ratio of the sum of all considered instantaneous values to the number of instantaneous values in one alternation period. The instantaneous value at t is equal to 1 is I1. At t is equal to n is In. The average value for one alternation 0 to pi is I average is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3 plus In numbers divided by number. The root mean square value. The root mean square value is shortly called as RMS value. Is the square root of the sum of squares of means of alternating quantity. It can also express as the effect that produced by a certain input of AC quantity, which is equal to an effect produced by the equal input of DC quantity. Consider one example. The heat produced by a resistor when 1 ampere direct current passed through it is not an equal amount of heat produced when 1 ampere of alternating current passed through the same resistor. Since the AC current is not constant value, rather than it is varying with the time. The heat produced by AC quantity equal amount of DC quantity is nothing but RMS value of an alternating parameter of quantity.
Thank you. Watch, subscribe and like.